The Hungry Goat is a famous studio's Popeye cartoon from 1943. This is directed by Dan Gordon and Joseph Oriolo. It's written by Carl Mayer, with a voice cast including Gilbert Mack and Jack Mercer. And I absolutely hated this, so I don't have too much to say. First of all, it takes forever for Popeye to make an appearance, and when he does, it's still all about the goat, and the goat is one of the most annoying characters ever. I despise this character, and that meant it was really horrible to watch. The goat is walking along, there's no scrap metal, so it finds a battleship where Popeye is currently cleaning the floors, and the goat decides to eat all of the metal on the ship. And I won't say too much more than that, because I've already explained about 4 of the 6 or 7 minutes, and it's horrendous. The pacing is terrible. The goat is exceptionally annoying. There's this strange element where characters are watching this happen on screen, which might not make sense the way I've worded it, but there are characters watching it as if they're watching a show or the clip, I guess. And I thought that was a really stupid idea. And it's almost like they didn't have any decent narrative or any decent content. So they thought, let's give the goat, I guess, a larger than life personality, but he's exceptionally annoying, and then add in these shadows of people watching it, and it was, or silhouettes rather, and it was ridiculous. It's probably the worst Popeye cartoon I've ever seen, and it's not so much a Popeye cartoon as it is the goat cartoon. I really hated it. In fact, this might be the first Popeye cartoon that I actually could not wait until it was finished. The Hungry Goat is absolutely terrible, and unless you're a huge Popeye fan and want to watch it to tick it off of your list, I definitely do not recommend The Hungry Goat.